Hey, have you ever wondered, there are some people who do so much of achievement in a short span of time? They are good at sports also, they're good at music also, they're good at studies also. There are a lot of people who actually perform very well in their life in a short span of time. And ultimately, they are big achievers who have achieved a lot of things in the same age while others have not. Shall I tell you a common trait of all these achievers? It's just one thing, self-discipline. Let's talk about self-discipline. It's a very interesting etymology that it has got. Going back to Latin, it comes from disciplus. It comes from disciplina. This word has got interesting two meanings. One meaning is knowledge, where you have got disciples and all those disciplines are there. And the second meaning is punishment. Is it not interesting? Well, it is actually like some people are disciplined or disciplinary notice is given to somebody and somebody is like studying a particular discipline. In fact, this discipline, even if it is negative and not so attractive to begin with, but it delivers. It ensures that you are on the right path. And while it is not affected by the result and the outcome, it itself ensures that you are focused. And after some time, you would find it becomes habit. If you look at psychologists, they would say that any habit takes about 21 days to form. So if you are self-disciplined, I'm sure for 21 days, you start enjoying it, or it becomes part of your internalized habit. You don't realize and you're disciplined. So this is what I'm talking about. It has got so many benefits. I think if you're self-disciplined, in my broad understanding, I can see that my discipline day is of 30 hours. 6 hour extra. Isn't not a good idea? If you have discipline, every day you get 6 hours extra. And if you are not disciplined, you'd find that your focus is gone. Even if you're working very hard, I find some people who are on roller skates, but then if you give the roller skates to octopus, well, which all direction it is traveling, your focus is better if you're self-disciplined because you know where you're going. Also, it's a very small thing actually. It is the impulse to be controlled. Thankfully, those impulses which come, they don't last for too long. If you control once, it's controlled. And a lot of self-respect that you get. In fact, the shortest way to get your self-respect is by self-discipline. I'm sure if you have a disciplined day, disciplined weeks, disciplined month, you see that how much self-respect that you have got. Not only you, people around you also start respecting your self-discipline. And that is very vital. And then I suppose it is where you have to somehow attach some reward to yourself for the self-discipline. Then you're getting some self-discipline. Try and say that I'm doing the self-discipline so that I can achieve this. Self-discipline, if it is attached to some reward and positive things, I'm sure it becomes attractive. And I must tell you, for all those people who are going to be hired by the nation for bringing order to society, bringing discipline to society, I think the shortest and the quickest thing that you should start with is with self-discipline. My best wishes are with you.